Going to swing it up and chop down behind it. Again, I'm visualizing getting this leading edge underneath the ball. And up she pops. I think this is a good point to note. Look at the cup I've created there. It's quite steep that I've gone down there. I'm way below, I'm like 4 inches below the surface, maybe more. I've gone down and that's forced the sand up and the ball has come with it.